Okay guys, this is just a short video again to let you know that next week's Blimey It's Only guest is going to be the one and only Gary Gazlidden. He of Zap Reviewer fame. Gary was one of the founder Zap writers in the early days from, was it May 1985 I think it was the first issue, something like that. Gary actually wasn't with Zap that long, I don't think. I think he was here less than a year. But he left Zap and went on to, I think he was a co-founder of Thalamus Software, who made Sanction Delta. Now that, here's an interesting fact. Anybody that knows their Commodore 64, in particular Delta, there's a, when the game's loading, you get this little mixer thing. You can use a joystick and you can change the different sort of channels of instruments. That was actually Gary that wrote that. He was telling me when he was at a club maybe about a year ago, he was telling me he actually wrote that, so that's quite interesting. So yeah, Gary founded Thalamus. He did quite a bit of programming as well. He then, I'm not quite sure what he did in the interim, but then he's now the CEO of Ruffian Games. Ruffian made, amongst others, one of my favourite, one of the first games and one of my favourite Xbox 360 games, and that's Crackdown. They also went on to do a sequel. They've done various other games, but I'm not going to get into too much details anyway, guys. So I'm hoping to get Gary on board. When's it going to be? Probably the tail end of next week, maybe Thursday, Friday, maybe Saturday. He was telling me he's going away at the weekend next week, so it's going to have to be before then. So please pop any questions that you have for me to ask Gary, anything at all. If it's too cheeky, I'll not put it through, but you know what, anything that you want me to ask Gary, stick it down, guys. I'll let this run probably till Wednesday, Thursday next week, and I'm going to use them. I'll obviously pick the best, depending on how many questions I get, I'll pick the best ones, and I'm going to have a few more as well, sort of thing. So any questions you want me to ask Gary Lydon, please stick down, guys. As usual, thank you for watching.